guys, as you know, this is our 9th summer camp at Tania's place, which means our 9th summer music videos. So this year, I'd like to do something a little different.
Okay, like what?
Well, usually we only do a couple of songs for Oshawa and a couple of songs for Ajax. This year, I want to do more.
How many?
4.
Whoa, 4?
No, we can't.
First of all, we don't say can't at Tania's place, alright? And it's not full blown out videos, right? It'll just be a few little snippets.
Okay, sounds a little better.
Only about a minute and a half each. All completely different, like, genres of songs.
Like a mashup. That could be cool.
Great, really cool. So, what I need from you guys now are 4 different ideas for videos. Anything, guys?
Oh, you want ideas now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, I got one.
That's my girl, Sue. Go for it.
Well, it all starts with a flower.
I should have known you picked Bon Jovi.
So hot.
Sue. Yes, he is. Okay, any other ideas?
I got one.
Alright, go for it.
Well, it all starts here in Ajax with the car.
Some of the work gets kind of hard, and this ain't no place to be if you plan on being a star. Let me tell you, it's always cool, and the boss don't mind sometimes if you act the fool at the car wash. Talking about the car wash, yeah. Come on, y'all, and sing it for me. Car wash.
good read. A great idea. Fun and light. Perfect for this summer. But what are you going to do for Oshawa? You know, I really would like to talk to Nancy and get her ideas. Speak of the devil. Hey, Nance, what's up?
Hey, Brandy.
I just want to call. We've got some ideas for
a music video this year.
Oh, okay, great. Let's hear it.
Well, it all starts with the Girls Select Club, and they're looking for the guys.
I've been everywhere, man, looking for someone who can please me, love me all night long. I've been everywhere, man, looking for you, babe, looking for you, babe, searching for you, babe.
Guys, these are really good ideas, but I'd really like something a little more serious, more message-based for Oshawa this year. Something that describes their life on a day-to-day basis.
I think I got it. It's a little controversial, but I think people get it in the end.
Okay, let's hear it, Jess.
Okay, well, it starts in Oshawa with Tim on the couch, and he's...
Waking up in the morning and to be well. Quite honest with you, I ain't really sleep well. You ever feel like your train of thought's been derailed? That's when you press on, lean in. Half the population just waiting to see me fail. Yeah, right, you better off trying to freeze hell. Some of us do it for the females, and others do it for the retail. But I do it for the kids, life through the tower in on. Every time you fall, it's only making your chin strong. And I'll be in your corner like Mick, baby, till the end of when you hear a song from that big lady. Until the referee rings the bell, until both your eyes start to swell, until the crowd goes home, what we gon' do, y'all?
Give them hell, turn the hell.
Obviously, but it's good to show how they do get labeled in the public and how they deal with those labels and fight through them and end up living their lives in happiness, you know? I think we can all learn a lot from them.
Definitely.
Well, I think we got it, guys. the videos this year are going to be really something special. So thanks for all your input. We're going to start thinking for next year, but I think it's going to be hard to top the ones this year.
No.